What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I am Patrick B. Smith. Back, another video reaction by Mr. Elvis Presley. Now, I got a few reaction requests to do this song. It's a Unchained medley, and I don't know particularly what year it is. Now, I don't know really too much about what happened with Elvis and how he died. I think it was overdose or something like that. But it seems like by the thumbprint, this might be close to the end, and I really hope it's not, because I'm not ready to see Elvis in any bad condition. So I'm hoping this is just a great performance, and I'm not going to get emotional, because doing my reactions, I know you guys been knowing Elvis forever, so you can accept the fact that he passed away and all that stuff, but for me, who's just rediscovering Elvis and I am going on a journey, I kind of want to go on a journey and get in the motion of growing with Elvis. I don't really want to see anything sad like that in the end, so I'm hoping this is not it. I feel the same way about this like I feel about Freddie Mercury. So I only react to Queen's early work and then some in the 80s, but I'm not ready for the end of that yet. So either way, I am definitely a big fan of Elvis now. I have really, really stood behind all of his performances, and I'm just excited every time I do a video by him, reaction by him. I get deeper and deeper into loving this dude. So we're gonna go ahead and get into the video, and hopefully in the end it's a happy ending. If not, we made it through another Elvis video and it was interesting. So without further ado, this is Elvis again singing an Unchained medley. Like, comment, and subscribe. I see you on the other side.
Yeah, well, I just do whatever I feel on stage.
It's an old song. It's called Unchained Melody. I have to play the piano, so it'll take just a second. I don't know all the chords, so if you hear me, get my fingers caught and put in the keys back here. You know what it is. Shall I? You gotta make it your mind, son. You gotta hold the microphone, put the scarf on, hold the pig, hold the ring, show me the right keys. Got it? Okay. This song is, I just recorded it, and it, is it out?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks it'll be out? Unchained Melody. From an album called Unchained Melody. Makes a lot of sense. Okay.
How you like it so far?
Oh. Hungered for your touch alone with time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still to the upper arms of the sea? Lonely rivers cry, wait for me, wait for me. I'll be coming home, wait. Oh,
A true, true king. Elvis. So I don't know the condition Elvis was in at that moment, but whatever emotion or whatever feeling he was feeling that moment, I don't know, but I felt that. You know, it was sad at the same time. I was fighting back tears, but it was rejoicing at the same time. You know, it was kind of the confidence of everything's gonna be all right. You know, and again, I don't know the extent of what's happened at the end with Elvis, but you see it was something. But that voice, when he opens his mouth, everything else just went away, because his voice is powerful. You know, I think it amazes me that every time I do another video about Elvis, his vocals impress me. It's like they're progressing as I progress in the journey, because when he sings the chorus and just how he's belting that note and sustains that note, it's the vibrato, and I feel that. And what really almost what got me in the end was that angle with the cameraman. It was so dramatic and suspenseful, but it was very emotional, and I was like, if he drops one tear, I was done. And at the end of that song, when he smiled and he was going up, and he went into that falsetto, and he went up higher, and he sustained that power note, I was convinced I was watching somebody that was meant to be a king on earth. There's different ways of being a king, but a music king, a musician like that, and you can reach the mass, and you can continue years and years later to still have this effect on people. You were meant to do what you did, and you did what you should have done, and that's all that matters about Elvis. And everything else associated with him just should not even be mentioned because of what he just did. One of the greatest of all time. Wow, that is one emotional guy. Boy, he makes me get emotional. God, every time I do a video about Elvis, I'm so emotional. But I love that. I love him. Many more to come. Any requests, let me know. Otherwise, I appreciate everybody, all of you, and you know who too. But y'all be safe out there. Peace.
I need God.